I have trouble not only, you know, trying to do the whole baby thing, but, you know, just getting along in life, just living, you know, like, I can't make my own food, and so I have to rely on you fuckers to do it, and, I watch a lot of nature documentaries, so I know that not being able to make my own food makes me evolutionary failure. And, you know, and I just have to eat what people give me, because I'm a realist, you know? And if I weren't crippled, and I were making food for a crippled person, and they didn't like what I made them, I'd be like, well, make it yourself, crippled, I don't know.